We are a brewery based in the center of Cork City. This year we hope to move over 2 million kegs.
Heineken global strategy is brewing a better world, and we in Heineken Ireland are certainly aligned with that. Yeah, the former situation here is that we had seven diesel forklift trucks. They were coming to the end of their lifespan. It was recognised that something needed to be done.
I suppose one of the key elements for us was, number one, that we would eventually end up with a piece of equipment that would be fit for purpose and efficient, but also taking cognizance of the fact that we have neighbours and an environment around the brewery where we would like to let them see that we're actively working on making their life better.
During a recent discovery interview carried out with Heineken, we've now found that Heineken have a goal for zero emissions by 2020. We're helping Heineken to achieve that with a fleet of electrics.
We had six 3.5 ton Hyster diesel forklifts on site, emitting large volumes of CO2.
This was a problem with the environment due to Heineken situated in the middle of a city. So we have to be kind to the neighbours.
We were introduced to many suppliers. We were aided by our colleagues in Global, and it just took off from there. Hyster were not at the table at the beginning, but because of our special requirements, meaning that we have high cabs, they were really eager to be brought to the table.
So the process was we came down here, had several site meetings on site, went through in detail the specification that was required, added in some specification, some additions that we thought might be necessary for the site, that's sort of where we went from there.
Basically, I suppose where Hyster has won out is through service and their ability to fulfil our needs and listen to our story.
We chatted about the tender process and how easy it was for them. The reason for this was mainly down to the ease and the approachability of our dealer network.
Well, we had a great track record with Hyster in the past. We wanted them to be involved, and we were confident that they could bring certain attributes to the table to make this project a success.
They've involved the operators from day one. All the operators have had a lot of input into the actual overall specification. They've been there every step of the way. They've been involved during the whole process, and I think that's made a major difference. When the trucks actually finally arrived on site, the fact that we had that buy-in from the operators from day one.
As you can probably hear in the background, these new trucks are much quieter than the old diesel forklifts, and the decrease in the noise and the noise pollution has been fantastic. Very hard to hear them coming sometimes, but to counteract that, we have had lights fitted. We have a blue light at the front, blue light at the back when you reverse, and two red lights at the side, which is there for the safety of any pedestrians within the brewery.
So Briggs came down, provided all the operators with a day course of familiarisation training, just to bring them up to speed on the new features and benefits of the new fleet of trucks.
I think the biggest difference is the hand controls. It's now controlled, essentially finger controlled, with one hand, compared to the four levers of the old diesel truck, which were much more cumbersome.
So what's noticeable in the new Hyster is visibility that we have. We've a feature now that's gone in, it gives us four air conditioning, so our angle of air conditioning when we have in the fork is blowing four different directions. So especially at night time, if it's raining outside, you're going to have your air conditioning on, you don't get condensation. Whereas with the older forks, the condensation used to be there pretty regularly.
Heineken asked us, when the trucks initially came on site, we first provided one truck on site, so it worked in conjunction with the diesel machines, just to get the operators used to the new product itself.
Now, it's also with the battery. The new battery system takes maybe 5 minutes to change, which we don't have any stops in production because you're constantly rolling. Yes, with this new system, it's the comfort and reliability of the fork that I am happy to come to work and try this new system every day.
The
makes me really proud to be on site at Heineken and see the Hyster products running. I've been involved in this project from the start, so to actually be on site and see the trucks in their true environment is fantastic.
Yeah, we've ended up with a nice forklift full of aspects that we liked and we included, and we requested that were not part of a standard Hyster forklift.
We've always made very welcome on site here. We've been able to access any areas that we needed to actually specify the trucks themselves, and it's been a very clean process from Briggs' point of view.
If I was to describe working with Hyster and describe the whole process, it was easy, and I suppose that's what it should be.